first laid eyes on you and I heard your heartbeat too. Oh, I never knew I could witness an angel so beautiful from the... What's poppin' YouTube? I'm back again with another video. I'm back again with another video. This is gonna be like a cooking vlog, but it's not gonna be just a cooking vlog, just like little vlog, whatever. And look at the babies! Say hi! Yes, Naomi is in the walker because that girl gets into everything. Look at her. She's trying to figure out what to get into. Say hi, Chuckle Bug. Yeah, so, actually, let me show you guys what I'm making. I'm actually making some macaroni and cheese. This is for the babies. I don't know. Macaroni and cheese for the babies. Gotta check and see. Okay, that's not soft. And I'm making broccoli for the baby, but I don't know if this can go in the microwave. I've seen people on YouTube put a bag of broccoli in the microwave. Let me see. And I'm making broccoli, and the broccoli in the macaroni is for the babies.
It's in the microwave.
But they're not going to get the whole bag. Probably like a... Honey, you're on the side. You're not going to be able to come through.
You gotta turn like this, baby.
Yeah, Naomi tried to scream at me because she didn't. She couldn't get up there. Okay.
You gotta let me put you down.
I'm making pasta tonight. This is the...
I'm about to go get this up.
Enriched macaroni product, low fat carb. This is kind of... This is the noodles I'm making. And it's just gonna
in a microwave safe container.
And then just a little bit of meat with it.
Hey.
Oh, Imani's Nation. Oh, make sure you guys go check out our other channels. My reaction channel is coming together. And her reaction channel is coming together. Make sure y'all check out her other channel.
Is it
Imani Reacts? Imani Reacts and Life with Imani. Oh, it makes it. Oh, if you guys didn't see that video from earlier, I am changing this channel to my daughter's channel. I'm gonna change the name to their own name. The name I chose was Life with Lala. That was gonna be the name, but then I just decided to change it to their name. It's still gonna be like our life, but it's just gonna be more of them, me doing their hair. But let me end off this video because I gotta really get this food ready. And plus, yeah, they gotta go to bed at 8 o'clock because they didn't have no nap at all. They took a little short little nap later on, but they did not take their nap. Their nap time. So yes, I'm gonna get their food ready. They going to bed exactly at 8 o'clock. And so I'm gonna end this video off. Hey YouTube, I'm back again with the same video. This is gonna be a little short little cooking video. Okay, we cooking our day. Food now. We
so,
just
I am back.
We got done cooking the baby's food. Back. They had macaroni and broccoli. Well, I'll show y'all the finished product when my food done. So
this just
right now we about to cook video.
We get pasta with some meat over there.
She got the meat, the ground beef.
Ground beef.
And the kind of sauces we use.
We got these kind of noodles.
Oh, and I think the raspberry milk will go in the pasta.
No, that's spoiled.
Oh, that's spoiled? Oh, you didn't use anything?
Nope.
Okay, that's spoiled, so.
You told me to ask. But, as you can see, we just put the sauce in the other stuff. They had one to the
toilet. Yeah. The type of season we use is really... Not a big deal.
It's really not a big deal. But we just
take it out.
A whole bunch of seasoning. We just got a few.
Pepper. We're gonna use pepper.
A little basil.
A little basil.
That's for the meat.
Oh, so only two things for the meat? I thought you gonna use the meat tin wrapper.
No, you don't need that.
The garlic salt, pepper. The baby's not eating it. Okay. So you need to,
Chucky, you get out of there!
Garlic salt and stuff. Yeah, that's just the meat, the seasoning you're gonna use.
Eyes on you and I.